Well, Usha, I'll end with you.
Yes, I agree with Rini on several of those counts. But I'll also say a lot of the young people who want to be on television, because I deal with them. In fact, I have thought being Teacher's Day, you're going to ask me about the education area, in which because I deal with students and teachers a lot. And many of them want to be anchors, or at least in front of a camera.
Yeah, yeah.
But they don't understand.
Yeah.
Firstly, a lot of them don't even read news.
Yeah.
So I think that's something that is very important. You need to be aware of what's happening.
Mm-hmm.
You need to be in tune with what you... and have the capacity to analyze, to understand, to appreciate, be objective. And I think, you know, you know, knowledgeable about what you're going to say. And of course, like Rini said, make quite sure that you get your pronunciation correct and the intonation of what you want to say. And yes, that pretty much covers a lot of what we want to do today. But I would say that I think a large number of things like interviews, which I think we should have done at that time,
right,
we didn't do.
Yes.
And I missed that because I was very much part of the news, and I still am in terms of my interest in news and what's happening in the current affairs. And I feel that that's something that could have been added on earlier.
That's right. And that was a missed opportunity during the DD days.
No, but not that I would want to come back on. I think there are lots of young people that are doing a far greater, better job. And like you, as I would like to hold you as an example, which I do, Shereen, I must tell you that, because you come from a background in which you didn't really do media and you got into media. And I always use that as an example for young people who don't know what subjects to take on, what to study, and still want to get into media. And I say, look at Shereen, she's doing so fantastically
thank
well.
You. Thank you so much. That's very kind of you. Appreciate it. Thank you for this masterclass, and thank you for everything that you do. Rini, Simon, Khanna, and Usha Albuquerque, it's been a pleasure. Thank you very much for joining us here.